You are righteous in Jesus. Isn't that awesome? What did he do? It says he preached the gospel to Abraham. The gospel was being preached thousands of years before Jesus ever showed up. Abraham heard the gospel. And what is the gospel? Beforehand saying, here's the gospel in one phrase. In you, all the nations shall be blessed.